It's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true. Journey from the east side to the park, just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take a crosstown bus if it's raining or it's cold, and the animals will love it if you do. It's true. The monkeys stand for honesty, giraffes are insincere, and the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Orangutans are skeptical of changes in their cages, and the zookeeper is very fond of rum. Zebras are reactionaries, antelopes are missionaries, pigeons plot in secrecy, and hamsters turn on frequently. What a gas you like to come and see at the zoo. At the zoo.
We went to the four-legged zoo to visit our four-footed friends. Lions and tigers, cats and dogs, a goat and a cow and a couple of hogs.
A rhinoceros and, of course, a hippopotamus, and oh yes, a horse.
There are elk and bison and new and two, giraffes and elephants, quite a few.
A llama, alpaca, vicuna, two zebras, ibexes, and one big kudu. It was swell.
I like the gazelle.
Now Miss Simpson said,
she teaches school, you know.
Yeah, she took us in.
Well, Miss Simpson said,
if you counted every head on these quadrupeds, then multiplied that number by four, we'd know how many feet went through the door if we turned them all loose.
Oh, but don't do that.
It's really a groovy zoo.
But anyway, what Miss Simpson said, it was a good chance to work on our fours and our head. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'll take a lion.
1 times 4.
He's got 4 legs and maybe a roar.
Give me 2 camels.
That's 2 times 4.
8 legs smoking across the desert floor.
A tiger and a lamb and a fat kudu.
We'll be 3 times 4 if 4 legs too.
But we might have to subtract when that tiger was through. Rawr! 4 four-footed friends, no matter who, would have 16 legs, and it's always true.
That 4 times 4 equals 16. 5 times 4 is 20.